This is the replay of the last closing seconds of the ball game. And here once again, an obvious, very obvious traveling violation. Spins, even picks up this pivot foot, puts it back down, takes another step with the pivot foot. And it certainly doesn't help him because when he goes up to shoot this, there's your traveling violation, the obvious one. When he goes up to shoot it, Meeks is able to block the shot. And then from there, it all went downhill for Zag as they wrap up this game.